Welcome back to Gear Up Windows YouTube channel. In this video, we will guide you on how to check Windows 11 or 10 version using PowerShell. To determine the Windows 11 or 10 version using PowerShell, first, click on the Start button. Then, type PowerShell. Click on the top result to open the console. Now, copy and paste the command from this video description and press Enter. This will display Windows version as well as OS build number. That's it.